Hi, and welcome to Dr. White's Preschool. We're talking about Black History. Black History Month was started by Carter G. Woodson, and when he started Black History, it was just Black History Week. And the reason why it's in the month of February, Mr. Carter was trying to honor Abraham Lincoln and Frederick Douglass. Both of their birthdays are in the month of February, and they were both abolitionists, and because Abraham Lincoln abolished slavery with the Emancipation Proclamation, and because Frederick Douglass was a staunch abolitionist, he thought it was only right to have Black History Week during the second week of February. It wasn't until 1969 when there was a discussion to make Black History an entire month. However, it wasn't until 1975 when President Ford said to the nation that it's important for us to celebrate Black History. And then it was being celebrated for an entire month. So we still celebrate Black History during the month of February. Yes, I know it's the shortest month in the year, but now you know the reasons why. And some of the people that we're celebrating today, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., an activist, Maya Angelou, a poet, Otis Boykin, an inventor, and Shirley Chisholm. She was a politician, just to name a few. And now you know. That's it for Dr. White's Preschool. Until next time, bye-bye.